Good morning and welcome to Eagles Nest Live for your AHS Morning News. Hello, I'm Morgan.
And I'm Mary, and we're here to provide you with the news for today, Friday, April 21st.
I don't want to be anything other than what I've been trying to be lately. All I have to do is think of me and I peace of mind.
Hey students, are you missing a coat, hoodie, lunchbox, purse, blanket, or any other item? If so, please check the lost and found in the front office. All leftover items will be donated to the Family Resource Center very soon, so come check for your items now.
Last night, the varsity softball team beat Davis County 6-4. Haley John earned the win while allowing 5 hits and striking out 3 over 7 innings. Lexi Newcomb drove in 3 runs and hit her 6th home run of the season. Peyton Blades had 2 RBIs to go along with 2 hits, and Hayden Pulliam, Haley John, Haley Frizzell, and Courtney Weedman all had hits. Congratulations, Eagles.
Hello and welcome to this week's edition of Eaganation Sports. I'm Dalton.
And I'm Sydney. Last Friday, the Apollo tennis team traveled to Muhlenberg County where the girls won 7-2.
On Saturday, the varsity softball team defeated Butler County 10-0.
On Saturday, the girls tennis team played Webster County where they blanked them 9-0. Congratulations, girls.
On Tuesday night, the JV softball team also pulled out a victory 11-0.
The Apollo girls tennis team added another win to their season Tuesday night, beating Meade County with a score of 7-2. Jenna Payne won at number one singles in a 3-set tiebreaker. Congratulations, girls.
Be sure to come out this Saturday and support the Apollo tennis teams as they play at Moreland Park beginning at 10:30.
That's it for this week's Eagle Nation Sports, and have a great weekend.
Hey guys, so today is Ronnie's last day of high school, and his birthday is also Tuesday, so everyone make sure to say you love him, give him your hugs and thank him, all that stuff. Ronnie, you got anything to say?
Thank you, everybody, for you done for me. Take care of me. Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You could talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock.
Yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You could be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero.
politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions. Be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers. Be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions.
Good morning, Eagles. Happy Friday. Ronnie, we love you. We will miss you. We have an update. We have more money that has come our way for the senior class 2017, rocking it. We have heard back from the Jack Bernard Cliffin Hagen Boys and Girls Scholarship, and the recipients of $1,000 are Kaylin Storm and Ryan Taylor. Congrats. Emily Mormon has also, we've learned that she's won the Tom Laswell Scholarship, $1,200. Miss Emma Piercy has won the Owensboro Civitan Club, $1,000. Miss Chelsea Sams, Western Kentucky Academic Merit, $8,000.
Awesome. We've got Jordan Sapp with the Thomas More Deans and Saints, $62,000. Good job, Jordan. Stetson Walker, KWC Band, $64,000. Kayla Butterworth, Brescia University, $52,000. Logan Eanes, the Archer Daniels Midland Scholarship for $1,000. And Kaylin Storm, Murray State, $1,000. So congratulations, seniors. Miss Dame, here's a total up to this point.
We are up to $2.2 million. Good job, seniors. We're going to keep the money coming in. Thank you.
Students, if you are interested in the medical or healthcare field, then stop by guidance for an application to be a volunteer this summer at Owensboro Health Regional Hospital. The deadline to apply is May 1st.
Attention juniors and seniors, the 2017 prom will be held Saturday, April 29th at the River Park Center from 8 until 11 p.m. Prom tickets will be sold during all lunch shifts on Wednesday, April 26th and Thursday, April 27th. Absolutely no tickets will be sold after this time, including at the door. Each ticket will cost $25. In order to purchase a ticket, all obligations must be paid. Please remember that if you're bringing a guest, he or she must be under 21 and older than a middle schooler. Each guest must also bring some form of ID.
On today's lunch menu in the Mama's Kitchen line, we will be having brunch for lunch, fruit choice, and cookie. In the Global Fare line, hot dog or pizza, French fries, veggies and dip, Caesar salad, fruit choice, and cookie. In the sandwich line, a choice of tuna salad, cheeseburger, chicken, peanut butter and jelly, barbecue rib sandwich, tater tots, veggies and dip, and cookie. In the sub and salad line, sub sandwich or chef salad, fruit choice, veggies and dip, and cookie.
We would like to wish the following co-curricular activities good luck as they participate in events this weekend. The boys and girls tennis teams as they play Moreland Park tomorrow morning, the varsity and JV baseball teams as they play Owensboro Catholic at Shively Park this evening and travel to Muhlenberg County tomorrow, and the varsity softball team as they travel to compete in the East Jessamine Tournament, and the boys and girls track teams as they travel to compete in the Muhlenberg Stampede tomorrow morning. Thank you and have a great weekend.
Good morning, Eagles. I wanted to start today out by wishing the mayor of Apollo, Ronnie, the best of luck. I want you to enjoy your day. And again, we wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors. Remember, you're always a part of the Eagle family. As far as birthdays go, today and throughout this weekend, we have Ethan Bartos celebrating a birthday, Sierra Clark, Naya Crow, Skylar Finley, Zach Hopewell, Brian Hughes, Heather Mast, all celebrating birthdays today, along with staff member Becky Williams. Tomorrow, Brandon Aldridge, Andrew Darty, Jaden Mayfield. Tomorrow, along with Miss Melissa Morris. And then on Sunday, Ryan Gatton, Corey Miles, Quentin Miller, Stone Rivers, and Lauren Whitehouse. I'd like to wish all these folks a happy birthday. Let's make good decisions this weekend. Be safe.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.